गुड मॉर्निंग, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डील सम इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन आंसर्स फ्रॉम द चैप्टर माय चाइल्डहुड। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाई डिड अब्दुल कलाम वांट टू लीव रामेश्वरम और व्हाट डिड हिज फादर से टू दिस और व्हाट डू यू थिंक His words mean, or why do you think he spoke those words? The answer is, the Second World War ended. Everybody was optimistic about India becoming free very soon. He sought his father's permission to go to Ramanathapuram to study further, although his mother did not like to separate her son from her. Yet his father gave him permission, knowing that the children had their own thoughts about life. His father told Kalam's mother that parents only give birth to their children. They bestow their eternal love, but they should not impose their thoughts on them. They should give them freedom of thoughts and choice career. The next question is, how does the author describe his father, his mother, and himself? When we go through this extract, then we find that Abdul Kalam himself accepted and clarified that he was a softball with ordinary looks. His father's name was Jainuddin. He was an austere man. He did not have formal education, but he had innate wisdom. No doubt, he says that his mother was very kind and generous. He often used to tell the story of Ramayana. Next question is, what characteristics does he say he inherited from his parents? We deal this question in this way. Abdul Kalam boldly accepted that he inherited honesty and self-discipline from his father and mother. He also says that he inherited faith in goodness and deep kindness because his mother was very pious. She had great faith in all religions. I will deal next question in the next class.